much, mate. It's a lot like being at a lesbian launch party, because there's no D tonight. As Durant goes ding-dong, and back up the other end, it's Gigolo George.
Kobe's got it. I don't even know why he bothers bouncing it. He can do whatever he wants tonight.
Oh, Westbrook! He hit the hole hard like it was Anne Hathaway! Yeah, I reckon most people are just here for the halftime show. LeBron!
Oh, I love it when he goes backwards.
It's gonna be another two-on-one here. Double
pin. Here he comes again, the old bastard Bryant. I think he's at full speed there. What's he gonna do? Around and around! Oh, I think the crowd just blew it in! Oh, shut the fuck up, LeBron! Did you see that?
Oh, shit. I don't get excited that easy. It actually takes me a lot. Oh, oh.
The old bastard goes back to Curry. He does not fucking miss. Ah, oh, see, I told ya. Here goes Wall, the wizard. And that's not due to his long legs or his big cock. Ah, oh, LeBron! Curry, he's got more tricks than a Kardashian with the makeup kit. Look at him go! Westbrook, it's like a night in a Kentucky fried for him! He's hit the bucket that many times! It's Curry, he's just gonna run the clock down, the sneaky little bastard, as Kobe couldn't give a chlamydia-covered clitoris. It's his last game, has a shot anyway! It's in! Go and get fucked! Oh, what a way to finish!
Could you imagine how dangerous this guy would be in a riot with a Molotov cocktail? He could do some damage.
He could do some damage with a high heel at the Mardi Gras too.
Ah, shut the fuck up, Shane.
Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers.